Amazon Prime Day is tomorrow, but some hot deals are already popping up. And if you're not an Amazon Prime member, you can still get in on the action. News 8's Jason Wheeler's been digging in for the best deals, looking for them all day long. He joins us with much more. Jason?
Yeah, John, and this time around, they're not just doing 24 hours worth of those deals. They've expanded it out to 30 hours of deals. It starts at 9 o'clock tonight Eastern time, which is 8 o'clock our time. We put this up on our website today, and people have been clicking on this like crazy. Find it right here near the top, Amazon Prime Day, every major deal right here, because a lot of those pre-deals have already started, and basically we just listed all of them here, what exactly has already been put on sale, and this has been tops on our website almost all day today. But you do still have to shop around, and we've been doing that today, and I want to show you a few reasons why here, because you can actually find some better deals in some cases by looking around at other sites on the internet. So for instance, we found this ultra bright LED flashlight. On Amazon, it listed for $17.99, but free shipping is only available on orders over $25. We went over and found the exact same flashlight at Walmart.com for $18.99. That's slightly higher than at Amazon, but this one comes with free shipping already at $18.99 there. So you do have to read that fine print. I want to show you two more examples here. This is with a doorbell, if this thing will cooperate with me. There it is. This is off of Amazon.com. $13.99 plus free shipping, again on orders of over $25. We went and found the exact same doorbell on eBay. Here it's listing for $5 plus $8.49 for shipping and handling. So basically that brings it to $13.49, which is still cheaper than the Amazon price. So you will be best if you look around a little bit, and there are websites that will help you do that. You can also go to individual retailers like Walmart.com. One final thing we want to talk about here, what not to buy on Prime Day. Our money man, Matt Granite, put this out, and this has been really popular. He says, do not buy anything that you would buy for back to school. Those will really go on sale in that first week of August. He also says don't buy any Christmas decorations. He's expecting somewhere around November and Black Friday are the best times for those deals. And lastly, he says be really careful with grill purchases, because now that we've gotten past Memorial Day and July 4th, we still have one summer holiday, and that's Labor Day. He says after Labor Day, prices on those grills are going to plummet. So unless you absolutely have to have a grill, he says, you might want to hold off on that for another 2 months or so, month and a half. That's what we know right now. Happy shopping, everybody. Live in the social media center, Jason Wheeler, Channel 8 News.
Some pretty good advice. Thanks a lot, Jason.